Another group struggling with mental health this year is our farmers. Farming is already a stressful occupation, even in the best of times. And the drought is doing nothing to ease that pressure. Carl Elke is a physician assistant with Avera Medical Group, University Psychiatry, and third-generation farmer. He created the Farm and Rural Stress Hotline back in 2018.
A lot of folks aren't real comfortable opening up about things. Talking about emotions leads to vulnerability. It's perceived as having weakness, fear, uneasiness. You know, we're trying to change that stigma.
The Farm and Rural Stress Hotline is free, confidential, and available 24 hours a day at the phone number on your screen.